Welcome to Crojo Corner. My name is Lora, and this weekend I went to the very first ILLIANA Fiber Festival in Crown Point, Indiana. This fiber festival was more than I had anticipated. There was so much yarn, I couldn't even like look at it all barely. I recorded as much as I could. I hope that you all enjoy looking at this beautiful hand-dyed yarn. There's also roving and all kinds of things for you to look at. Now I'm gonna show you the entire festival and make sure that you watch till the end to see what I bought for myself. Now let's check it out. So where are you from?
I'm actually from Los Angeles.
Oh, okay. And what's the name of your company?
I am Wave Like Creative.
Thank you.
Ready?
Yeah. Wow, that's really cool. And you make all these yourself?
Yep. Me and my dad make these.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
I'm gonna show everybody what these look like. Those are beautiful.
Thank you.
Wasn't that fun? I loved looking at all of the yarns. And I did get some links for some of the vendors. This is the website for the wood carving guy. His name is David Shepherd, and he's with shepherdswoodworking.com. And I'll go ahead and link that down below. He has a lot of really beautiful wood items that he and his father make. And then I will also list a couple of the other vendors that I showed. Now, let me show you what I purchased. I did not, unfortunately, buy any yarn. I have so much yarn, and right now I'm not really able to crochet much. So I figured I would try something different. So from the woodworking place, I did buy a little loom kit, and this was only $15, and it's just a basic little piece of wood that they notched out, and then they put your warp threads on there, and they also included some yarn, and they also included some extra warp string. Now I'm just going to use this to make some little bookmarks and stuff. I can't really do too much with my arms right now, so that's what I'm going to do. But then I also happen to pick up a couple of postcards for upcoming fiber shows. So maybe, you know, there might be one in your area. Now this is the 2022 Hoosier Hills Fiber Festival. It's from Friday, June 3rd through Saturday, June the 4th at the Johnson County Fairgrounds in Franklin, Indiana. And there's free admission and free parking. And the website is HoosierHillsFiberFestival.com. So if you wanted to check this out, just check out the website I mentioned, and I'll go ahead and link that down below. And if it was anything like this one, you will really like it. Now, this one did have demonstrations and raffles and things, but I was there with my husband and daughter, and I could tell they were getting bored, and, you know, it was fine. I just wanted to go basically and check it out and see what they had. Here is another fiber festival coming up in Maryland. This one is in November the 12th and the 13th at the Howard County Fairgrounds in West Friendship, Maryland. And this is their 13th annual. And like I said before, this is the very first year for the ILLIANA Fiber Festival. So I suspect that it will get larger every year. And the fairgrounds where it's located, they do have larger buildings. So if in case it grows, they could keep having it there and just use a different building. But the one in Maryland, it features alpaca socks, hats, scarves, bears, gloves, and more, yarn roving, raw fleece for sale, shop early for holiday gifts, unique handmade items, crafting supplies, needles, hooks, drop spindles, and much more, classes, vendor demonstrations, and alpacas. So that is very fun. I would love to see the alpacas sitting there. I know Kim from Affordably Crafty lives up east, and I know that she did go to a fiber festival last year, so I'm wondering if this is the same one that she went to. I'm not sure. But the website is MarylandAlpacas.org, and they also have a Facebook page, Maryland Alpacas and Fleece Festival, and MD Alpaca Festival on Instagram. So if you wanted to check that out, if you live on that area, or if you want to take a trip. So I would highly recommend going. If you have any fiber festivals in your area, you know, maybe just Google it. I had no idea. All of a sudden it just came up as a recommendation on my Facebook page. And I was like, hey, guess where we're going tomorrow, honey? So I had him take me there. But with that being said, I hope you enjoyed the field trip. I know I sure did. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscription button and the notification bell. I'll talk to you soon. Have a great day. Bye. Check it out. I have a new Patreon tier for only $2 a month. Go to patreon.com/CrojoCorner. If you have trouble sleeping, check out my new channel, Soul Candy Cafe. Rain sounds and meditation music to help you sleep.